Hey, what's good? It's your boy Abdi, and I'm back with a new video in the fucking backyard. Alright, it's a new day. Goddamn, son. New day, new vlog, bro. You already know how it is. Today was a normal day. I went to fucking school. It's lit. Got my lunch bag right here. Normal one, white lunch bag. Bro, I look good as fuck in the sun. Goddamn, you already know. Fix me up, bro. So today, honestly, I don't know what I'm gonna do today. There's a football game. I don't want to go to a football game because birds will ask and we lose so damn much. But I might go to this football game. I'd rather go get some food and go to the gym with a friend or go to sleep. Honestly, I don't know what I'm gonna do today, but you know, whatever it is, I'm gonna vlog it. So, get Bobby, let's get it.
Yeah.
Oh, you already know, it's Johnny.
Back at it, back at the vlog.
And Thomas. We have Buffalo Wild Wings right now. We went to the Fire Muster. Yeah, it was okay. I only went there for like an hour. It wasn't that much. Yeah, it wasn't that much of us, but you know. Hey, what's good? It's your boy Abdi, and I'm back with a new YouTube video. And today I vlogged a little bit, and now we're about to do some reaction videos. We're gonna do a try not to laugh challenge. Yeah, it's generic. I could care less, bro. Yo, I need content. You know what I'm saying? All right, so let's get into it, bro. Fuck. Let me just do this shit. I gotta put my earbuds in. Fuck your ass. And click. And click. The hell is this?
Hi, stranger.
Yeah, we're done. Thank you guys for watching. What the fuck am I watching? Did I already laugh? Did I already fucking laugh? This motherfucker just said, hi, stranger. I'm done. I'm motherfucking done. God damn. All right, let's click. Click.
It's been a while.
Yeah, I don't know who the fuck you are.
I've missed you.
If I knew
okay.
You, I would not miss you.
You can look at my butt.
Thank you guys for watching. I'm actually done watching this video. We're gonna do another motherfucking video to try not to laugh because I'm fucking done with this shit. Alright, we're gonna do another try not to laugh video. That last one. Yeah, I'm not watching that weird ass shit. There's no way. I will laugh constantly if we watch that. So let's actually... Yes, I actually watch a new try not to laugh video. Let's get it. Click. Did that motherfucker just break
it? Yeah, that didn't.
I think he got spooked.
Firmly grasp it in your hand. Firmly grasp it. Firmly grasp it!
Patrick, chill out the fuck out. Jeez.
Gotta get. You never had a chance to defeat me, fool! And you know why?
Because you cheated?
No!
Hi, shit. My name is Carla Shaw. You can stop at 5 or 6 stores or just one.
Why do you look so constipated?
I don't need friends. They disappoint me.
Hi, I'm Todd LaRue. You could stop at 5 or 6 stores, or just one. I feel like a deer in the headlights of love.
What store?
Honey, you've got a big storm coming. You could stop at 5 or 6 stores, or just one.
What store?
You could stop at 5 or 6 stores, or... Just one. Can I ask you kind of a weird question?
Go for it, girl. No.
You could stop at 5 or 6 stores.
She didn't even ask me shit.
Just one.
All they're doing. Yo, I just realized they're probably auditioning for like the Power Ranger movie. You know like how they all do a stance and
time
shit explodes,
for this
you know?
Incredible woman to step into the role that she is meant to have.
And we
all of us are gonna help her get there.
Okay.
Here she is!
What the fuck am I watching?
Hey guys! I've been talking so.
What?
So some total jerkwad just said that my laugh was gross.
Let me hear.
So I turned around and I said, yeah, well your face is gross.
That's just a stupid boulder!
It's not just a boulder! It's a rock!
You know, they say all men are created equal, but you look at me and you look at Small Joe, and you can see that statement is not true. See, normally if you go one-on-one with another wrestler, you got a 50-50 chance of winning. But I'm a genetic freak, and I'm not normal. So you got a 25% at best at beating me. And then you add Kurt Angle to the mix, your chances of winning drastically go down. See, the three-way at Sacrifice, you got a 33 1/3 chance of winning. But
I got
66 2/3 chance of winning because Kurt Angle knows he can't beat me, and he's not even going to try. So, Samoa Joe, you take your 33 1/3 chance minus my 25% chance, and you got an 8 1/3 chance of winning at Sacrifice. But then you take my 75% chance of winning if we used to go one-on-one and then add 66 2/3%. I got 141 2/3 chance of winning at Sacrifice. See, Joe,
the
numbers don't lie, and they spell disaster for you at Sacrifice. Disaster.
This is my new photo by Sherry, and I'm going to show you how it works. First, you put it on here. Then you
lock that bitch. That's just, oh, hell no, this thing is out. What the fuck am I watching? I'm not trying. Now that's music. That's fucking sad. Dying while
turkey.
That's actually lit.
Oh, Matter.
Come out!
Whoa. Oh, my nigga, you good? Oh, shit, chill out.
Bro, fix this card and see what happens.
Hey, man, we're leaving the house right now. I think we're going to head on over there and get something to eat. And then we're going. Oh, shit.
Did I just hear it right in the wing? Think it right? Just like a creep walking on him? Oh, this one will die. Why go back on it? He just the fuck out of his skin. Oh, I feel that. I feel that. And see, kids.
I can't be like a
mother! I don't even want to say. I don't.
Motherfucker, fuck the fucking world and my new band.
Did you say fuck the gods?
Sis kill.
Oh my god damn!
What is this?
Oh, they do that to him. Did that nigga just get mad at Wii Tennis?
It's
that's fucking sad, dude. I hope you hit your head.
It's lit!
Why you need to stop giving y'all niggas sugar, bro? Y'all go weird.
I broke the fish tank!
Okay, do it.
Oh my god! How did his pants fall out?
Oh
not gonna help Bro, he tripping and falling. That nigga pan flew out. Help the nigga. Help him. With that, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. Go hit that subscribe button if you are new here. Hit the like button. Go comment down below what y'all want to see me do next time. Comment what you guys want to see me react to. It's y'all choice. Anyway, it's your boy Abdi. Peace!